Hey guys, I'm back with a reaction for you today. Sorry for the half-ass lighting right now. The weather has just been really gloomy this past couple of weeks in Georgia, so it's very depressing and cloudy and it's cold, so yeah, I'm about to bundle up really good so far. Anyway, Billie Eilish just dropped the video for When the Party's Over. I didn't start getting into Billie Eilish until, like, my roommate and my best friend got me into it. And I saw her music Midtown last month, so I was really excited to see, like, new music coming out. And she dropped the video for her song yesterday. It's number 3 on trending, so I figured why not make a reaction to it. So, let's react to The Party's Over. I really hope I don't get copyrighted. So, let's see right here. At the glass. I still can't believe she's 16 and she's gotten this far. Wow. I'm literally just trying to hold up as long as I can because I don't have the little thingy. Her concept arts that she does, I think she's her own creative director because her concepts are so dope. What is in the cup? Oh, don't drink the Kool-Aid, girl. Don't drink the Kool-Aid. Oh boy. Excuse me. Oop. What's happening? I hope it was something tasting. I hope it was someone with food coloring in it. Oh, I thought she was gonna break the glass. Oh my god. No. That's some Paranormal Activity-ish. Oh. Oh lord. Oh my god. Oh. Oh no, it's taking over. A great timing for Halloween to drop this, though. Hang on, y'all had to check the charger on my phone. No. Let you go. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is a deep song. Oh, okay, so it's spilling out. Okay, spilling out. Okay, wow. I did not expect it to go down like that. The thing with Billie Eilish is that her song got a lot of deep, has a lot of like in-depth stuff into some really deep shit, like. The girl's writing is amazing. Like, it's killer. Also, if you saw, like, a little dot when my eyes popped out, that's because I got a stylo, like, right here that popped up this week. And it's just, it's not been good for the, I've not had the best week, guys. So, Billie Eilish's When the Party's Over. Honestly, for Billie Eilish, this is probably one of her, like, top three best videos. It's probably one of my favorites since I've started listening to her. Anyway, let me know if you guys think of the song and the video. Hit subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Give me suggestions on what you want me to react to next. Grub us out. I love. Have a great week.